Thursday. Battle off the draw. Corey Perry in control. He'll take it back.
And Josh Anderson going to walk to the inside part of the ice, and Fleury's just going to put his catching hand behind his derriere to make sure that doesn't slide through, Joe.
Yeah, and this has been, and there you see Weber getting the slash from Ryan Reaves right off the faceoff, and that one hurt.
And he's had some issues with injuries, obviously, this year. And Joe, you made the point right from the start. Those guys are logging big minutes, and you can see it's hard. Those are hard minutes.
Off the faceoff, Anderson had a shot blocked. The Canadians had but three shots in this period. It's broken up by McNabb. Pacioretty, under duress, turns it over. Suzuki, right on, denied by Fleury.